My name is Alicia Vieira, Claudio, and I'm a senior in chemical engineering here at McNeese State University. I am from São Paulo, Brazil. My experience as an international student at McNeese has definitely been unique. I was able to do things that I didn't think I was going to be able to, and just meeting people and having the support that I had during my years here at McNeese was definitely something that I don't think I would have been able to go through college without. Doing chemical engineering here at McNeese, I definitely had some opportunities that I'm very, very grateful for. We have societies, so we have ASAG, the American Institute of Chemical Engineering. So I'm actually part of it, and I'm actually part of the Chemicar, which is a competition that we do with that organization as well. We actually just went to Arizona competing in nationals, and that was definitely an experience that I never thought I would be able to do. So McNeese definitely has the resources and the ways for you to get involved. McNeese being a smaller college, you have this opportunity to create a relationship with their professors. They know you by name, they know who you are, they know how you are in classes, so it's easier to, if you have any questions, if you have any doubts or anything like that, you can go and ask them. And it's a very personal relationship, and I really like that. I feel like McNeese changed my life. It gave me an extra family. I feel very close to the people that work here at McNeese as well as the students. It's definitely given me a lot of opportunities to improve myself as a student and now as a professional as I go to the actual big adult world.